These two intruders barely made it inside when they saw the dog.